When I have vegetables at home, I always make this delicious and healthy recipe. I'll start this recipe using 2 potatoes and cut them into slices, that way. Potato cut, I'll reserve it. Next, I will use a carrot, and I will also cut into slices. Next step of the recipe, I'll use a cauliflower, and I'll cut it that way. This recipe is perfect for you who are looking for a meal that is healthy and very tasty. Then in a pan with low heat, I will add everything we have cut so far. I'll cover it with water. Then I will add a teaspoon of salt, mix. Now I will cover and leave cooking for 15 minutes. Now, I'm going to use a broccoli, and I'm also going to cut it. Tell me what healthy recipe you make in your home, would love to know your recipe. Broccoli cut, I'll add it to the pan with the other items, I'll cover and let it cook. Write down everything I'll teach you in this recipe for you to make this healthy and tasty recipe in your home, for another 5 minutes. After the time I will remove them from the pan and put in a bowl, so that the excess water comes out. In the meantime, tell me which city you watch us from, so I can send you a special hug. Today's hug goes to Sukla Das from Calcutta, India. I'm glad you're enjoying our recipes. Now in another container, I will add olive oil to taste and spread so that it covers the entire container. I will add all our items that we cooked previously. Now, I'm going to cut an onion into slices, like this. Stay until the end of this video, you will be surprised with the result. I will also use half yellow bell pepper, I will cut it in slices. Then in a pan with low heat, I will add olive oil to taste. And with the olive oil very hot, I put the onion and then the yellow pepper to fry. I will stir while frying for about 2 minutes. I will remove them from the pan and add over the items we cooked previously. In a bowl, I will add 3 eggs and beat well. Try it, I bet it will turn into a routine in your home, just like it did in mine. Beaten eggs, I'll add 400 milliliters of milk, a teaspoon of salt, half a teaspoon of black pepper, 5 tablespoons of olive oil, and I mix everything very well. Mixture made, I will add chives, use in the amount you prefer. Finally, I will add a cup of wheat flour, and I'll mix it all up again. With the egg mixture ready, I will add them over the items we prepared earlier. Finally, I will add mozzarella, use in the amount you prefer. And now just bake at 350 Fahrenheit for 50 minutes. After the time, our recipe is ready, and look how it turned out. I hope you enjoyed this recipe. Thank you so much for joining us here. I'll see you in the next video, bye.